Melchizedek is a mysterious figure mentioned in the Bible, appearing in the book of Genesis, and later in the book of Hebrews in the New Testament. He was both a king and a priest, who blessed Abraham and received tithes from him. His existence seems to transcend time, and he's often associated with themes of priesthood and righteousness, sparking curiosity and debate among scholars about his origin and significance.